It is especially important to remember today that 120 hostages are still being tortured in the hell that is Gaza. They have been there for 8 months, 246 days, and the only way to get them all back is through a hostage release deal.
בהצהרה לעיתונות של משפחות החטופים.
There are hostages and hostage families who did not get to have the joyous moments we see here today. It is important to note, especially today, that to date, 7 hostages were extracted through heroic military operations. 105 were brought home during the previous hostage release deal. The only way to bring them all home is through a hostage release deal, and the time was up long ago. נועה גמני, אלמוג מאיר, שלומי זיו ואנדרי קוזלוב, ברוכים השבים אלינו. אנחנו מחבקים אתכם.